sick of this whole Cade situation. I'm busting loose. Man, that hurt.
Yes, and that hurt me as well, due to the fact that I feel pain as any ordinary canine would.
You ain't normal, man.
You know, when I first heard the idea, what kind of pets will your favorite superheroes have? I jumped at the opportunity.
What's going on?
You're super strong.
When one has an abundance of power, they have a certain duty to use that power to...
Sorry, you were saying something?
How much did you have to drink?
Crypto has a false sense of reality because of his relationship with the biggest superhero on the planet.
You think you're so great, don't you, Superdog?
I love the relationship between Crypto and Ace.
Smelling stuff is one of the greatest joys of being a dog, next to licking any part of your body. I mean, I lick myself all the time.
Well, that explains the breath.
Kevin, I've been one of my best friends for almost a decade now, so you can feel the authenticity in our relationship on screen.
There's a nice little comedy seesaw that we're able to provide because we've worked with each other so much.
But I should warn you, I'm 1/8 boxer.
And 7/8 chihuahua.
They did a great job casting the movie.
Everyone has such different senses of humor and personalities. It's just really fun to see it all come together.
What's happening, sweet cheeks?
It really, really makes you laugh.
Crypto!
Who's a good boy?
It's paradise for an actor. You're inside a room by yourself, and you're just having fun.
If you want to create a really unforgettable character, you hire your Kevin Harts, your Dwayne Johnsons. It's just what you do.
That's cold, man. This is a movie that you can all watch together, enjoy, and laugh at.
There's huge fight scenes. There's great spectacle.
It's crazy how much work goes into this. It's really a good time and full of heart.
Ace, deploy canine shield.
What is a canine? Oh!
Excellent shielding. That seemed incredibly painful.
Why can't I have gotten a magic hammer or something?